Okay, we're almost there. This question now, we've got Ben's bought a car for £12,000. There's a picture of a very nice looking car here. We could accessorise the car with some Go Faster stripes if we wish. Maybe stick a little design on the bonnet and colour in the bottom bumper. Now, brilliant. So we now got a really excellent looking car, hopefully better than the car, my mother-in-law's car, which someone drove into the side of today, got a big dent in the side and a big scratch. So let's not have that, unfortunately. Now, what we're trying to do is each year the car value depreciates by 10%. Well, there's two ways of working out. There's the long method and then there's the short method. The long method basically allows you to find, you need to find out the cost of the car at the end of year one, which is the £12,000 that you pay for it. It's lost, depreciated, it's lost 10%. So if we times it by 0.9, by 90% of the value has gone down by 10%, we get £10,800. And then at the end of the second year, it starts year two worth £10,800. So that's its now current value, not £12,000. It's gone down 10% again, but 10% of this means it's £9,720. And so that must be the final answer. It's worth, after 2 years after we bought it, it's worth £9,720. However, that's the long way of looking at this problem. There is a quick way. And the quick way is you can use this, there's a formula. So you could have just done the £12,000 at start of buy times the buy 0.9, so this is the percentage appreciation or depreciation. So in this case it's worth 90% of what it was the year before, and we could square it because it's for 2 years. And if you do that in your calculator, or times by 0.9 again, which is basically what we've done here once, twice, just a quick method, takes you quickly to the 9,720. Fantastic.